Good to see you again, Grandmaster. Oh, you might want to cut back on the mana buns, Grandmaster. Good luck, Grandmaster. Farewell. The lazy yak never gets washed. Listen to all voices, Grandmaster. Surrounded only by those who share your views, your mind can never grow. Idleness rarely leads to success, Grandmaster. Oh, is it much further, Grandmaster? Remember to finish crossing the river before you tell the crocolisk he has bad breath. To speak of change without being willing to take action is like digging a hole to catch a cloud serpent. A kite cannot fly unless the wind blows against it, Grandmaster. The wise monk chooses their own style, rather than letting popular opinion dictate it. The best time to plant a tree is 50 years ago. The second best time is now. Do not concern yourself with failure, Grandmaster. Rather, focus on rising every time you fall. The wise brewmaster recognizes the importance of taking a drink, and the importance of stopping before the drink takes the brewmaster. Have I told you the tale of the hosen and the buttercream pie? Perhaps best saved for another time. Ah, a refreshing swim. Reminds me of the time I swam all the way to Kazan. Grandmaster Roku wasn't happy about how shriveled his paws got. Don't worry about me, Grandmaster. I remembered my water-breathing potions. Filled with sorrow by the death of Grandmaster Height, I wandered Pandaria to reflect. But in the midst of that reflection, I saw something new and interesting appear. You. You have shown patience with Master Bu, honor with the Grummels, duty with the Shadow Pan, and faith with the Jinyu. It is clear you embody the wisdom, integrity, and tenacity of a Grandmaster. Only one test remains. Prove to me that you can fight like a Grandmaster. Your skills are impressive indeed, Grandmaster. I would be honored to serve you, as I served the great leaders of our order who came before. Let us return to the Wandering Isle together. Where are we going today, Grandmaster?